Robin, you are doing it. You are getting it.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Yes, teacher, done.
Okay, what you got? This or not?
Yeah, the number of articles are 6 and the cost is 15.
Okay. Now coming, okay, this was the last question, I think.
Yes.
Okay, so we'll be doing the next exercise now, 4.3. Okay, you can see my screen?
Yes.
Okay, so let's just quickly start over here. Wait a minute, I'll just tell you which is deleted and which is not. Okay, so from 4.3, right? Most of the things are deleted, so I'll just tell you. 4.3, first question, first part, second part, third part, and fourth part, they are deleted. Right? Okay, you have your book, you can mark it, or if you want to write it, you can write. 4.3, okay. First question is deleted.
Okay.
Okay, and coming to important, okay, let's just mark the important then. 4.3, second question, fourth part. Okay. And the third question, first part. Then seventh question, eighth question, ninth question, and tenth question. They all are important.
Okay.
Okay, let's just start with this. You have to find the roots of the quadratic equation using quadratic formula. You know the formula, right?
Yes.
Okay, quickly do it now.
Yes, teacher, finished.
Okay, what you got, Robin?
3 and 1/2.
Okay. Now, next. Okay.
Yes, teacher, finished.
Okay, Robin, what do you got?
Root 33 minus 1 by 4 and minus root 33 plus 1 by 4.
Okay. Now, next question. Wait a minute.
Yes, teacher, finished.
Okay, Robin, what you got?
Minus root 3 by 2.
Okay, let's check. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, now coming to the next one. Okay. Wait a minute. It's loading issue. I don't know this issue. Okay, this one. Can you see my screen? Is it blur or is it okay?
Yes, teacher, it's okay.
Okay. I hope you remember this. I told you in the examples. Over here, it is this. So what you will do, Robin? First, you will take X upon 1 LCM and you will take the LCM. And then you will bring this here. Then you will bring this here and you will make a quadratic equation. Okay?
Okay, teacher. Yes, teacher, finished.
Okay, Robin, what do you got?
3 plus root 13 by 2 and 3 minus root 13 by 2.
Okay. I don't know why it's loading so slow. Okay, now coming to next question. This one. Is it blur? No?
No, teacher.